The real sunrise of my dream came when I moved up to my mountaintop. This is what Winthrop Rockefeller said after he first moved to Arkansas, to right here at the top of Petit Jean Mountain in 1953. Winthrop called his arrival in the natural state the beginning of a new life for him. Over the next 20 years, he would establish Winrock Farms and serve as a transformational governor of Arkansas for two terms. His legislative accomplishments and philanthropic endeavors served as an inspiration to his staff, his community, and to Arkansans everywhere. The impact of his life, his legacy, is still felt today. 50 years following his death in 1973, we reflect on that legacy. Winthrop Rockefeller was a catalyst for transformational change through collaboration. As a leader, he was most proud of what he inspired others to do, not what he himself achieved. Winthrop made people feel like their issues could be faced collaboratively, that with new solutions, old problems could be resolved. The Winthrop Rockefeller Institute is especially honored to continue that legacy. At the Institute, we mirror Winthrop's values of open and respectful dialogue, empowering every voice in the room, and for warm and authentic hospitality. Winthrop once said that he found a spirit of cooperativeness in Arkansas and in its people. It is in that spirit that we invite you to the Institute.